he wouldn't have been able to play it so well. It would have been, what in you do you feel enabled you to play this part in the way that you did? What did it call upon within you that maybe wasn't there at the beginning of your career?
Years of experience. Years of experience in working with great texts, working with good directors, working with outstanding casts, and also just years of living. You know, as a young person, I had very firm ideas about things, as often young people do. And I still have firm ideas, and one of my firm ideas is not to have them. To open my vistas, open my mind to understanding. Acting is a very compassionate art. And oftentimes when we're beginning as actors, when we're studying, you know, and we begin our professional careers, the thought often is to, quote, show someone what you can do. But that isn't what acting is at all. Acting is understanding. Understanding another human being.